Hi. Can you guys hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? I'm not gonna take any names, guys. First of all, tell me, can you hear me? एक तो आई हार्डली कम लाइव एंड उसके बाद ये सब इट्स काइंड ऑफ इरिटेटिंग व्हिच इज व्हाई आई डोंट कम लाइव आई कांट हैंडल लाइव एंड ऑल दीज टेक्निकलिटीज ऑन माय ओन आई नीड समवन हीना आई मिस यू मनु आई मिस यू यस वी कैन हियर यू मिशेल ब्लॉगर सेज लाउड एंड क्लियर Thank God. अब मत समन सिंह नो अभिषेक सिंह आई यू ट्राइंग टू फूल मी देखो मजाक मत करो आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही है What is wrong with my Instagram? Not hear you. Guys, can you hear me? हाँ ठीक है नबीना मेरी आवाज स्वीट है फिलहाल सुनाई दे रही है या नहीं यू गाइज आर कंफ्यूजिंग मी सम आर राइटिंग कैन यू शो द फोटो फ्रेम बिहाइंड योर बेड दिस वन वी कैन हियर यू ओके आपकी आवाज आ रही है यस 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 ओके एवरीवन सेज यस ओके यू गाइज आउट देयर स्टॉप फूलिंग मी This is something really, really serious and I don't really do it more often. So please, there are many people who really, really want to hear me. Hear me talk. Hi, Muskan. Haan ji. Kya pooch rahe the aap? Aap wo photo frame ke baare mein pooch rahe the. That photo frame has been gifted by one of my fans and... I kind of liked it and I put it behind. So whenever I wake up in the morning, I do take a look at it. You guys want to see it? Let me show it to you. Oh, my room is a mess though. Still. Okay, so there's a name written on it. Your biggest fan, Paras. Paras. Makeover is his Insta handle and he gifted me this. It has this written over here, Daddy's strong girl. And mine and Daddy's many pictures are in it. And I love it. So ye hai waha pe. Anyway, aage badhte hain. तो बताइए कैसे हैं आप सब लोग आपके बेड पर जो टेडी है यू मीन टू से पू वो किसने दिया आई हैव नो आइडिया वो किसने दिया था या तो आई बॉट इट माई सेल्फ और समवन मस्ट हैव गिफ्टेड इट टू मी आई हैव नो क्लू इट्स लाइक रियली ओल्ड इन 12 साल हो गए इसको मेरे साथ आई नीड टू Restuff it. अब तो इसकी stuffing भी almost चली गई है 12 years is like a lot of time. So, yeah. Tell us the lipstick shades you apply. You mean to say now what I've applied? It's there. I'll have to again get up. This is a shade from the brand called Morph. And recently Nykaa Beauty sent all the Morph products to me and I kind of really really like them they sent me some of it is here only let me just get it yeah so see some of it was right here so I'm just showing it to you so they've got these amazing colors and there are more And apparently I heard Arya commented on my story and said, oh my god, Morph is finally in India. So, which means, yeah, Morph is in India. She is quite active about the beauty brands. So, yeah, Morph is in India, guys. Go shop on Nykaa Beauty. Why am I doing all this? I'm not here for all this. Y'all asked me for a lipstick shade and I've just started. Okay, yeah. So this one is from the brand called Morph. And let me just get it for you. Let me just at least read out the lipstick shade for you or the number. Yeah, this is the one. Morph. How is it shown? Yeah. And I don't see. Lilas is the name. Lylas. So you can get it from Nykaa Beauty or anywhere else. I don't know where else. Okay, what else? और बताइए क्या चल रहा है. हाँ तो मैं बात कर रही थी कि किसी ने मुझसे पूछा था मोहब्बत है के बारे में. शहीर एंड माई सॉन्ग डायरेक्टेड बाय मोहित सूरी विच इज गोना कम ऑन वायरल ओरिजिनल्स. यू आर गोना या यू आर गोइंग टू व्हेन आई थिंक इन द मंथ ऑफ October maybe. Yeah, you'll get to see the song. Main Bhi Barbaad is releasing on 23rd, so I am very excited. You'll see a different me. I saw the first cut yesterday and I really really liked it. It has been directed by Aditya Dutt, who directed our song Barish Panjana, and it was a treat working with him. He's so sorted, so simple and so adorable to work with, and it was an honor. And then I worked with Angad for the first time, and Angad was so sweet. We connected, although we did not really spend a lot of time together, but Angad ke saath bahut maza aaya, and hope that we work again in future, inshallah. What else? So yeah, I'm quite excited about Bedard. There are a lot of other things happening which I'm not going to disclose right now. I know you all have been waiting patiently. Be patient, guys. Achha hoga, bahut achha hoga, trust me. So be patient. Song suna do ma'am ek. Thank you, Aisha Khan. What do you want me to show? Oh ho, like really? Bas kuch hi time ki to baat hai. Ha, mohabbat mein thoda time hai. But the other one you'll see very soon. Hi Pooja, how are you? Pooja suddenly has become very active on Instagram, and I see she's just posting all the possible reels, and she's killing it. And her daughter is super adorable. And वो दोनों माँ बेटी मिलके बहुत तहलका मचा रहे हैं अपने अपने Instagram पे. And I love your reels. बहुत मजा आता है पूजा, and your daughter is so cute. Guys, please follow her and see. She's really doing some amazing work, and बहुत cutely करते हैं दोनों माँ बेटी. माँ तो पहले से cute है. I know her since a very long time, and the daughter is also cuter than her. So you please go follow, watch, and enjoy. Thank you, Harsh. Love you, Pooja. You know, it's been so long that I've not met all of these people, but I don't know, koi connection hai, which is like just kept us connected. Koi to hai, kuch to hai. Did you go to Siddharth's place and met Shaina? Yes, I did. As I mentioned, the day I landed from Srinagar, before flying to Maldives, straight from the airport. थैंक यू जी, थैंक यू सो मच, आई मिस्ड अ कमेंट. थैंक यू पूजा, यू टू टेक केयर. सोनू जी किथे हो आप? सोनू जी, हमारे सोनू ठुकराल जी ऑनलाइन हैं, मेरे बहुत ही प्रिय मित्र. हाय इकरा. In fact, I'm gonna see them once again very soon. I think in a couple of days, I will go and I'll go to his place and meet Auntie and everyone else. They were really, really sweet and nice. May God give them strength. And to all you people out there. ओके जी पविंदर जी, प्लीज प्लीज अब जाइए मत, आपका नाम ले लिया मैंने. स्वीटहार्ट, आई कुड नॉट गो दिस ईयर. इंशाल्लाह इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट ईयर आई विल. आई कुड नॉट, आई हैव टू गो टू कैन फॉर माय फिल्म कंट्री ऑफ ब्लाइंड, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली दिस ईयर आई कुड नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड एंड ऑल द रिस्ट्रिक्शंस फॉर ऑल द पीपल ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम इंडिया. सो आई कुड नॉट रियली मेक इट, बट इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट ईयर. Fingers crossed. Vedant ji, thank you. Happiest soul. Thank you. Mr. Prajapat, I know. The only key is distraction, guys. Trust me, I've been through it. I have dealt with it. It's just been 5 months though, but I can understand. And whatever I've discovered in all these five months and whatever comforted me, I did that. And I believe one has to learn the art of distraction. That's the only key. That's the only key. Otherwise, you'll not survive. Your body is not built that way to absorb so much pain. You probably may go in depression. You probably may not want to even step out or meet anybody. That's the way it affects you. I have dealt with it. I know how it is. All I can tell you guys out there is try and distract yourself. Learn the art of distraction. That's the only way out. Only way out. Otherwise, if you keep thinking about it, you also may not survive, because we are not built that way. We cannot absorb, endure so much pain. We cannot. Our bodies cannot. We fall sick. We fall ill. And a lot of other things happen. And I think in today's time, more than anything, what is important is your mental health and your sanity. You have to focus. Otherwise, you'll lose it. You'll lose it completely. That's all I have to say. It affected me, it affected everybody more than anyone else, his own mother, his sisters, his family, everybody. Hum to thoda bahut kuch jante the, jin logon ne uske saath paida hone se lekar tab tak ka waqt guzara, un logon ke liye kaisa feel ho raha hoga, main completely understand kar sakti hu. And I don't really like to talk about it much. So I am not going to elaborate and discuss more about it, because it kind of affects me. And it is a conscious decision that I don't want to talk about it since the time Dad's thing happened. And I don't want to talk about it. It is going to live with me. It is going to be a part of me. And I will deal with it. So similarly, they are strong enough, they'll deal with it. You guys are strong enough, you'll deal with it. But one has to learn the art of distraction. Because I know what my body goes through. I know what all I go through. There's no other way. You meet any doctor in the world, everyone will tell you the same thing. You have to distract. Anyway, और बताएं, प्लीज एड मी ऑन लाइव. हिना दीदी, आपके घर में छोटू बेबी कौन है? मायरा. मायरा इज गॉन, शी इज बैक, शी इज इन श्रीनगर. आई सो 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 मिस हर. आई मिस मेकिंग स्टोरीज विद हर. शी इज अडोरेबल. शी इज माई कजन सिस्टर्स डॉटर एंड माई फर्स्ट कजन्स डॉटर. एंड शी हैड कम हियर, शी वॉज हियर फॉर अ मंथ. एंड हर चिल्ड्रन आर अडोरेबल. सो या वी हैड एन अमेजिंग टाइम. एंड वेन वी लेफ्ट फॉर श्रीनगर, शी ऑल्सो इज बैक होम. सो आई डोंट नो वेन इज मायरा गोना कम हियर अगेन, बट इट वॉज so much fun. She around us, we kind of like completely forgot everything, and it was a good distraction.
Nidhi Mittal ji, is waqt nahi jaise ki maine aapse kaha ki my room is a mess. I've been traveling, packing, unpacking. There's stuff all over my room. I have decided that I'm going to do my room today. तो आज तो मैं मतलब किसी को ऐड नहीं कर पाऊंगी. पता नहीं क्यों मुझे रैंडमली सूझा कि आज थोड़ा सा लाइव जाते हैं और आप सब लोगों से बात करते हैं. हिना दी, गर्ल्स के लिए मोटिवेशनल वीडियो बनाइए. आप टॉपिक दीजिए, मैं बात करूंगी. मेरे पास जो भी होगा शेयर करने के लिए, मैं आप लोगों से शेयर करूंगी. आप बताइए किस टॉपिक पे मैं शायद थोड़ा सा भी अगर एफर्ट करूं आप लोगों को मोटिवेट करने की. मुझे आप टॉपिक दीजिए, आई विल प्रोबेबली डू इट एंड पुट इट ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल. इनफैक्ट मैंने सोचा था मैं एक वीडियो, आई वुड बी फिल्मिंग अ वीडियो जहां पर मैं आपको बताऊंगी कि मैंने कोविड में क्या क्या किया. नहीं बनाया मैंने, भूल गई. आई एम सो इनएक्टिव ऑन यूट्यूब. आई नो गाइज, आई नो. हिना, आई होप शी इज नॉट वॉचिंग इट. अबाउट डिप्रेशन एंड एंग्जाइटी, मेंटल हेल्थ. ठीक है, लेट मी गिव इट अ थॉट. And once I feel a little better, because I am also going through a phase, not depression, but of course it's a phase. And once I'm a little better, then I will for sure let you know how it was for me and whatever I can share with you guys. आपके लिए आपकी लाइफ में सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट कौन है? हाय दीपेश. हाय पिंकी. About how to mind free and happy. Yeah, I mean, got it. It's related to mental health only. I will फॉर श्योर डू दिस. शायद आप में से कुछ लोगों को थोड़ी सी हिम्मत मिले. आपके पास भी कुछ शेयर करने को हो प्लीज़ मुझे डीएम कीजिए, बताइए. आई एम श्योर इट विल रीच मी सम वे ऑर द अदर. आई मीन सम वन फ्रॉम माई टीम विल शेयर इट विद मी. भगवान आपको खुश रखे, मकौर आपको भी बहुत खुश रखे. थैंक यू. हाय शिफा, एनीथिंग एल्स, कुछ और बात करना चाहेंगे? हाय हरजीत सिंह, कुछ और बोलना चाहेंगे, कुछ और पूछना चाहेंगे, कुछ और जो आप जानना चाहें? प्लीज एक बार मेरी डॉटर का नाम ले लो, वान्या. हाय वान्या, God bless you. Roji, Roji. Thank you, Ji. Thank you. That's all you need. Blessings and good health. बहुत जरूरी है आज के वक्त में. Good health है तो सब है. हाँ, it's 2:00. एक तो with this stupid thing, I wasted a lot of time. आवाज नहीं आ रही थी, ये नहीं हो रहा था. खतरों के खिलाड़ी फेवरेट कंटेस्टेंट, आई हैवन सीन दिस सीजन एट ऑल. नो बिग बॉस ओटीटी, नो खतरों के खिलाड़ी. बिग बॉस ओटीटी, आई थिंक व्हेन आई वाज कॉल्ड फॉर बिग बॉस एज अ गेस्ट, आई मीन जो आप लोगों ने देखा बिग बॉस ओटीटी में, तो फिर मैंने देखना शुरू कर दिया एज लाइक नो, यू नो, यू शुड बी अपडेटेड, यू शुड नो, यू शुड नॉट मेस अराउंड एंड यू नो इफ समथिंग इज टोल्ड टू यू एंड जस्ट कीप सेइंग दैट, यू शुड नो एंड यू शुड हैव योर ओन पर्सपेक्टिव. सो आई वॉच्ड इट टिल देन. मेरे जाने के कुछ एपिसोड के बाद भी आई सॉ, बट देन आई कुड नॉट कीप अप टू इट. आई हैव नॉट सीन इट सिंस अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. आई डोंट, आई थिंक the finale is coming, someone is gonna win. May the best man win. Hi Tanmay, thank you. Aapka favorite kaun hai खतरों के खिलाड़ी का contestant? खत्म हो गया होगा ना? Who, somebody won? नहीं, अब वो तो मुझे पता चल जाता. But I think अभी finale होना बाकी है. As far as I know, maybe I'm not updated. Divyanka, really? I've heard really good things about Divyanka. Yahi to hai. Everybody thinks ki matlab टीवी की बहू है, सीधी सादी बेचारी, तो मतलब कर ही नहीं सकती है. बट इट्स द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट. आई मीन आई रिमेम्बर माय सीजन एंड आई नो हाउ इट वाज. पीपल डिड नॉट रियली एक्सपेक्ट मी टू डू वट एवर आई डिड और आई कुड. तो आई नो, यू नो, यू शाइन, यू रियली शाइन व्हेन यू गो देयर एंड व्हेन यू किल ऑल द स्टंट्स. I haven't seen honestly, but I did hear that she's really done well. So yeah, kudos to her. I wish she, is she in the finals? I wish she wins. Aaj nahi, please. I'm sorry. Aaj nahi. I will have to go. Hi, Surbhi. What's your favorite song currently? चुप माही चुप है रांझा, बोले कैसे वे ना जा, ना जा जा जा. This is my favorite, current favorite. In fact, I want to do a reel on this song. Have I? Nahin, I haven't. I'm gonna do a reel on this song. थैंक यू. हाय जूही, चलिए अब. थैंक यू जी, फर्स्ट टाइम आपने मुझे लाइव देखा. थैंक यू प्राची, प्राची था या प्रचित, सॉरी इफ आई प्रोनाउंस योर नेम रॉन्ग. Prachi Singh, yeah, I'm right. Okay, so I think this is it. Do you watch Shersha? Yes, I did. It was really, really nice. Loved it. Siddharth was amazing in the film. Hi, Abhishek. What's up? Your birthday is not over only. Each and everyone is celebrating your birthday. Yahan, vahan, har jagah. You're so special to everyone, I must say. Hi, Tanya. Thank you. Can you hear the song Rimjhum of Parth Samthan? I did watch it. Of course, I'm going to watch Parth's song. And I loved Parth in the song. It's shot beautifully. And it's doing pretty well. I did put up a story for him. And we may not be in touch, but it always feels nice and you feel proud when a friend or a colleague or someone you know does well and is climbing the ladder of success. You always feel nice, you feel proud, and I really feel proud whenever he does anything, any project. Did I miss something, Abhishek? I'm blessed to be loved by so many people. Indeed you are, because you're a nice person and you always look around for the people you love. You are there for them. So obviously, that's how it is. I think I gotta go now, guys. I think it's been good 20 minutes of live chat with you. Aap log good. Priyank ke bare mein kuch batao. Priyank. He's a cutie pie. I met him before I left for Srinagar. He's fine, he's good, he's doing good, he's pursuing what he wants to do in life, so I'm glad. I have to go, Khushi, I'm really sorry. I know you don't want me to go, but I don't have anything to talk now. Unless you give me a topic, I'll start talking about it, or else I'll have to go. And as I said, my room is a mess. I have to clean my room today. My mom's given me an ultimatum, although she's in Srinagar, but she's given me an ultimatum to clean the room. She hates the mess around in the house, so I have to do my room. Agar mujhe thoda sa time mila, so I'm going to make a reel on this song. Chup mahi chup hai rancha, boli kaise bhi acha, mane kaise bhi na cha. Aaj to mujhe lyrics ka itna, always. Rocky J ke bare mein kuch kaho. Rocky J to jaan hai, jaan. I don't have words for Rocky J. He is the lifeline. The love of my life. My baby. I don't know if you're watching. I love you. I love you. That's it, bye. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, guys. Bye. See you soon.